like to talk about my uncle, who is a doctor and lives nearby my house. He every time he helps people very much, and he helps poor people who live in slum area. In evening, he gives them free checkup and for 2 hours, and also provide them free medicines who can't afford these type of things. And he also works as a voluntary with some NGOs and travel all around the India for this kind of voluntary work. I remember an incident when he helped a person who was suffering from a heart attack. People in night came to him and approached him. Even all people in our society got up, and I also went with him. He never say no to help anyone. We went to the slum area. The person was screaming, and he saved his life, and also take him to the hospital and paid his all bills and treated him as a friend. Many times I asked him that why he help people so much, and he told me that his parents taught him about helping people. Many times I think that if I would become 10% of him, I will be a very lucky person. Thank you.